Well, Jack, Agent Blazkowicz is certainly full of surprises. There's no denying that.
No, sir.
Of course, I always knew he was resourceful, but I never imagined he had such expert interrogation skills. Well, from BJ's interrogation of the officer, we now know the approximate location of Death's Head's so-called X-Labs in occupied Norway. What have we learned from our defecting scientist?
Well, unfortunately, not as much as I'd hoped. He was pretty badly shaken when we got a hold of him, and he still hasn't completely recovered. He kept referring to a project Uber Soldat.
Super Soldier?
Yes. From what I could piece together, it involves some bizarre synthesis of robotic and biological engineering.
For what purpose?
Apparently, to create the ultimate killing machine.
Good Lord.
According to the scientist, this project is Death's Head's baby. The thing most near and dear to his heart. And he's been working on it in one form or another since 1937.
I suppose that explains the proto-soldier blueprint and those loping monstrosities as well. But it still doesn't explain the involvement with the occult.
No, it doesn't. And there's only one place where we're likely to find that out.
Yes, and that's why Agent Blazkowicz is on his way to the X-Labs in Norway as we speak.
Junk still won't start.
Are you still trying to start that generator?
No. I'm working on my upper body strength, one arm at a time.
I bet it's because of the cold.
Tell me, do you often make
some someone's there?
absolutely had it with this place. Another day like today and I'll be ready for the insane asylum.
What is it this time?
It's that stinking rocket again.
Oh, God.
Remember the cracked O-rings on the reserve thrusters? You know, the ones we've known about since last August? The same ones the Leutnant never gave a damn about?
Yeah.
Well now, I have to go out in this filthy weather and change both sets because someone in their infinite wisdom decided to go to full standby in 2 hours.
I bet that was Deathshead himself. He came storming through here a while ago, looking none too pleased. Oh, didn't even know he was back.
What the? I don't believe it. Do not believe it.
Now what?
Baron bloody head.
Oh.
Sir!
This had better be important.
Yes, sir. The American agent has infiltrated the X-Lab facility.
What? Will this fool follow me to the ends of the Earth?
What are your orders, Herr Oberfuhrer?
Dispatch the remaining security force immediately.
And if the American gets past the security force?
Then I will deal with him.
Jawohl!
Thank you. Oh, don't kill me! agent Blaskowitz. You are most impressive specimen. It will be my pleasure to dissect you piece by piece. Let me introduce you to someone. Do not confuse the mere prototypes you have encountered. This is the pinnacle of all my research. Thus, you must do that. The super soldier. It will be my pleasure to watch and destroy you. We see the...